stupid.
You found it yet? Hey guys, it's your boy Grippers, and welcome back to Batman Arkham Asylum, where I'm left off. We learned Dr. Young was made by Joker to make a Bane-like army. And speaking of Bane, we took down him in a boss battle. And I also defeated Scarecrow in another boss battle. Oh. And now, there are 10 goons ripping the place apart looking for Dr. Young's form. And they do not realize that they are sadly not gonna find it, because they're all about to become unconscious. Starting with this dumbass. Oh no! Is that Batman? Yes it is! Why didn't he get out of the way? Like, how about you, but if I see Batman coming toward me, I might get out of the way. Just, you know, crazy idea as it is. Instead, these guys want to just stand here and get... Oh, one cheap shot. One cheap shot, you lucky fuck. Sorry about that, accidentally left my window open. Yoink, Riddler trophy for me.
Getting out of here, you know.
Yeah? Well, you're going down. Shot.
Oh, you should have listened to him.
What's that collar doing? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar. And it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
They've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apple bats? Standing around in the... Let's see. Ah! The West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into cash. I'll tell you what. I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Oh yeah, I got the invert takedown. I don't know, did I get that in the last episode or did I do that off the screen? Could be either, to be honest. Because I need to collect some of the tools off screen. Oh, what a dumbass! Nice try. Ah. Oh, and another one! Just standing in all the wrong places. Let's see if they're intelligent.
What are we gonna do? Hey, get off me!
And another one for me. Friend. No? Oh, wait, maybe he's gonna come up to this one? No, he's not. I got super lucky there.
Are you blinded? Look down on the ground! There's something down there. I don't like it!
Oh, you didn't pay attention, friend. Have it now.
Batman, we're tied up. Need help.
Now, Cash, how the hell could you not have gotten yourself out of that with that hook? What's it for if you don't use it?
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She's pretty different to get in.
How long is it? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem.
I like how Batman is still trying to save Dr. Young's job. You know, I'm pretty sure.
Thanks for the help, Batman.
Central Control.
That is incredibly stupid. I'm pretty sure he survived this game. If she had survived this game, she would definitely have gotten fired. No way would she have stuck around. I know that's spoilers that she dies, but to be honest, either way, she was gonna have a shitty life. Because if she had lived, she would have just lost her job. Yeah.
Hello. Someone seems to respond. Is anyone out there? We need assistance.
Ah. this.
Referred to me as the incident with Dr. Murphy. He appears to have suffered a breakdown of sorts. I believe it was brought about after the loss of his wife and child. Yet, the patient has been unable to speak. Continued observation shows little mental activity. It's as if the shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here! Yeah, we found him! Break down the door!
Not to sound, as ever, it is difficult to continue my research under such conditions.
Step away from Dr. Cole! Now! Get down on the ground!
We found him. Come in a minute.
God, what's he done to him?
Wah, wah.
Anyone there?
Going after the news yourself, eh, Bats? I've got a crew working on the doctor as I speak. They'll get out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why?
Yeah, I can't do that. This is not how Batman operates. It's not how I operate either. Hand without even touching him.
There's thugs trying to get into that office. It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Not sure how you manage that, Batman, but that's pretty impressive.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see.
How does he know her password?
She's taking her points. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
Wait, stupid question. I know the answer. Because he's Batman.
Dr. Young's ground. I need to calibrate the scanner to only show recent prints. If I follow these, I will find her or the notes.
Wait, if that's Black Mask's Black Mask. Why is it in her office?
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
Another one? Can it be? There's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
Keep watching, Riddler. I think you'll be very impressed and very upset that I do that. Get this shithead out of here. and another broken arm. This is making it too easy. Yeah, I'm all up.
How are you? I'm stuck in the next time. Of course. If that helps you cope, why wouldn't you have it any other way?
Let's talk about the events. What did you think you achieved? Dr. Murphy is still in there.
I wanted to understand it. His personal feelings, his fears. It's all quite fascinating.
You are. Were a respected doctor. A brilliant mind. Just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a tweet? A strong one? This kind of question, Lord.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
I should have run. Like, he completely missed him, and yet still knocked him out. Amazing work with their Batman. Yeah, nice try. Oof! Him so hard, his arm came detached from his body there for a second. Hi, everybody! Come on, try it. Oh, and it didn't work.
Now all you have to do is take a stroll downstairs and save the helpless officer. the last page first? Shame on you!
Thank you, Batman. Are you okay?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
Yeah, I knocked them out there.
Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place. They were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to leave in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide?
I wonder where.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
What's that you got there, Glass? No!
Here we go. Knew I was missing something. I'll be as thorough as I can first time around. Anything I don't first time around, I'll just get what I get. Batman, you may be the world's greatest detective, but you don't see what I see. Isn't fun, Scarecrow? Cool. You're not fooling anyone.
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, We'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Go easy on him, Tom. He loved it so. Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce. Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired.
Come on, kid, this way.
Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine. A kid like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up. No. He's 8 years old all alone.
Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry about that. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay? I know you don't feel like answering me, but it's the only way to catch who did this.
Why, you an officer? Why?
I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
Scarecrow, was that really all necessary? Seriously? No? Like, 50% of that would have been necessary. Hell, 10% of it would have been necessary. What an asshole. What? The second thought with Scarecrow, we'll have to wait until the next episode. Batman, you can just stay there and compose yourself for a bit. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Like, if you did, and subscribe for more videos very soon. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day.